Hey guys, I'm gonna give you an updated look at what my monster spawner looks like as of patch beta 1.7.3. And this is not changing anything except for changing the ladder's design. Rates I'm getting. It's a lot less than before, but still decent. There's just a tear patter of the slime. But yeah, I plan on designing a new one soon that will be more efficient with how the mobs currently spawn. But this design still works and it's still decent. Alright, thanks.